know that?
An arch, which has existed for 88 years, marks the entrance to the College of Forestry and Natural Resources, or CFNR campus. The arch was built to serve as an entrance gateway to the Makiling National Botanical Garden when its boundaries were originally defined under Proclamation 552 in 1933 by then Governor General of the Philippine Islands, Brigadier General Theodore Roosevelt III. Under the said proclamation, then Governor General of the Philippines ordered that the Bureau of Forestry should take charge in the protection of a parcel of land in the provinces of Laguna and Batangas to be set as a forest reserve and designated as the Makiling National Botanical Garden. To mark the entrance of such forest reserve, an arch served as gateway to such an enchanting forest for the benefit and enjoyment of the people of the Philippine Islands. The earliest photograph issued on the arch was during the Loyalty Parade in 1965 during the term of Dean Gregorio Torrio Zamuco, the fourth Filipino Dean of the College of Forestry since its establishment in 1910. Today, the CFNR arch can be spotted in the same area but was expanded from a single lane to give way to a two-way street leading to the upper campus. It stands at 5.7 meters and 7.6 meters wide. Its pillars are made of pebbles and are 3.4 meters in height and 1.1 meters in width. The arch that forms the arch is made up of metal panel with lettering of UPLB College of Forestry and Natural Resources 1910, replacing the original signage of the Makiling National Park. The back of the arch was written with the words Forests, Source of Life, which appropriately describe what the CFNR then and now is all about.
Have you ever taken a photograph under this arch? If yes, please post it in this comment section.